Voila, 10分ランライリオ。So how does it feel like getting a Tekong style haircut or a Botak haircut in Singapore? Let's find out together. Okay, so I'm looking for a barber in this neighborhood near Little India.で、あのテコンスタイルって何かというと、あの要は坊主ですね。あのテコン島っていうここの、あの男の子たちが徴兵に行く際に、基礎訓練を受けるテコン島っていう島があるんですが、そこに行く際にみんな坊主にするんですよ、丸刈り。なんで、そのテコンスタイルって呼ばれてるんですが、そのテコンスタイルをね、できる今、床屋を探しています。
How much is the price,
huh? いい感じですね。お、いいじゃない。 So I'm looking for something like that, yeah.残念ながら予約なしの散髪は受け付けてないみたいです。まあでも他にもたくさんあると思うんでいいと思います。
おいしいです
か。 I want Botak テコンスタイル。Everything can me?
can
really?
really
How long have you been cutting hair?
3 years plus.
3 years plus. Ah, are you from Singapore?
No, I'm Malaysian.
Bangladeshi.
Malaysia.
Malaysia. Ah.
Yeah.
Johor.
Yeah.
Ah, nice, nice. I like Johor. Ah, you're not using electric clipper.
Ah, this one, razor.
Razor, ah. Razor better.
Yeah.
Pain?
No.
No pain? Oh, no pain, please.
No pain, no.
I'm big, Kishore, Papa.
Kishore, what are you doing? I'm not doing it. I'm not
doing it.
I'm not doing
it. I'm not doing it.
Do you miss Malaysia? Of course. Is it pretty different from Singapore, Johor? Not that different. Ow! Whoa! Oh, that... Some alcohol.おお、すごいヒリヒリする。 Thank you so much, sir. どう? It feels so different. こんな感じなんだ、坊主って。気持ちいい。みんな触る?これ。なんか、こんな感じなんだね。Oh my god, it feels so different. Like, touching yourself in the head. Wow, look, it's... Oh my gosh! なんか、やらかしたアイドルみたいになってますが、何もやらかしてません、僕。単純に涼しいかなと思ってやりました。で、坊主ね、僕未体験なんですよね。で、もう30歳ぐらいになると、もう人生、いろんなことを体験しきっちゃうみたいな感じだと思うんですが、それだとダメだなと思って、ちょっと新しいことやろうと思って坊主にしてみたんですが、どうですかね。 Looking pretty good, right? I didn't know my head shape was so nice. いいんじゃない?頭の形、なんか卵みたい。なんかなんだろうな、絶壁とかいるけど、僕どう、絶壁かな。絶壁じゃないといいけど、いやー涼しい。 And yeah, what I instantly noticed was that it's so cool. Oh my gosh. Wow. Everybody living in Singapore should get this haircut. But I have to admit, I kind of miss that kind of hairstyle already.Yeah, there's nothing much I can do with this hairstyle. I'm loving my Botak. Okay, I'm back home and let's see my family's reaction. 家族に何も言ってなかったんで、ちょっと楽しみですね、リアクション。Mom, give me your honest opinion, okay? Take off my hat. Take off my hat. What?
Okay, wait, I see. I think I expected to see a monk in our home. One, two, three. Oh, me, topo. Oh, me, topo.
I didn't know my head shape so nice. How is it, mom?
Actually, nice. Good looking. It's totally round. Totally round. Sunshine. Oh, me, topo. Oh, me, topo.
You're scared?
Okay, good chain.
No,
after this, you keep your long hair already. Okay?
Oh, yeah. I like it though. What if I like it?
Yeah?
No, it's so cool, you know?
Yeah, I know.
And I really recommend it to you, mom. It's
actually,
you know, Singapore too hot. Botak nice.
Yeah, okay.
You
actually, your head botak is nice because you got a round top, you know?
Yeah, I didn't know my head shape so nice.
Got a round top. Okay, la, can la. Let mom touch the wall, then I strike like 40, yeah? Oh, me, four. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
How does it feel like? Nice, right?
Yeah, actually nice.
It feels different. It feels like you're not touching your own head. You want to try?
No, I don't want to touch.
Here.
Okay, nice. Good looking. Good chin.
It feels so different.
Yeah, feels different.
But you know, I regret.
Then you do it.
I instantly regret right when he put the razor. Okay. But I'm happy I did it.
Okay, nice lah.
Nice lah. I can do like drumming. 妻が本当に嫌がってたのがちょっと申し訳ないことしたなと思いますが、お母さんはなんかやっぱりいいねって言ってくれましたね。僕も結構いいと思う。Oh, let's check my father-in-law's reaction. You wanna see my new hair?
Okay,
my new hairstyle.
You got new hair? New hairstyle?
How's it?
Wow. Wow.
You like it?
Wow.
Do you like?
Like the Chinese Shaolin Si.
Shaolin Si.
Yeah. Chinese Kung Fu, Shaolin Si.
Kung Fu. Oh, I look like a Kung Fu master.
Yeah, Kung Fu master.
Thank you. あとなんだろうな、坊主になってやりたかったこと。あ、謝罪やりたい、なんか、なんとなく。私、ジブおじさん、この度やらかしてしまいまして、誠に申し訳ございませんでした。はい、そんな感じで動画を終わりにしたいと思います。最後までありがとうございました。If you want to try Botak, go ahead. It's not too bad, actually. I kind of like it. So I feel like it's cooler. It matches the weather in Singapore. そんな感じで、別に徴兵も行かないし、何もやらかしてませんが、ノリで坊主にしてみたって動画でした。最後までありがとうございました。また次の動画でお会いしましょう。さよなら。